So the next song we're going to sing is this beautiful song by Sinead O'Connor, and it has a lot of different meanings and layers. It can be construed as being a love song, but Sarah was telling us there when we were practicing a couple of weeks ago that in fact it was a song that she wrote about her own voice, and it's got beautiful words in it. I'm going to read the, we're actually just going to sing the first verse. It's about five verses, and the words are, "In this heart lies for you a lark born only for you, who sings only to you, my love, my love, my love." And the reason we're singing this song tonight is to dedicate partly, mostly to Sinead, who was actually her birthday yesterday, but also to everybody who has a voice, and everybody does have a voice. And this is one of the major ethos of Sing Together, is that everyone has a voice. And that doesn't mean just a singing voice. Anybody who pursues any, who plays an instrument or writes a poem, we all have a voice. And I suppose that's what we're celebrating tonight as well. Thanks very much.